The molten salt test loops we have are a very, very important platform in order to prepare the technology. And this is also the platform that has helped us in Copenhagen Atomics develop this technology much faster and much further than anyone else. Hi, I'm Thomas Jan Petersen. I'm one of the co-founders of Copenhagen Atomics. So there's some companies who want to build a commercial reactor right away. And if you want to do that, there's definitely a limitation to how much new technology you can use in that design. In Copenhagen Atomics, we want to make a reactor that is very optimized. Therefore, we need to use a number of new technologies. In order to test and develop this technology, we have developed these molten salt test loops, which is essentially a simplified version of a reactor. And that's typically for testing different components such as pumps, heat exchangers, valves, all kinds of sensors, temperature sensors, flow sensors. If Copenhagen Atomics was the only company in the world developing molten salt, of course we would never succeed. We need a whole crowd of people who are interested in bringing this technology to the market. By providing these loops that have all the bells and whistles to do the research to universities and national labs around the world, they can actually focus on doing research on molten salt to help develop this technology and make better research and educate more people in how to handle these molten salt reactors and molten salt systems.